from my bike and then press the brakes. This shows unbalanced force being stopped by an unbalanced force. The second law of motion, I'm going to push a ball and a bike. This shows that the acceleration of an object depends on its mass and force. Third law of motion, I'm going to bounce a ball. This demonstrates every action has a reaction.